worship. Let us worship our King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
We give you all the glory, Lord. We Christ, the solid rock, we stand tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are singing the hymn on Christ, the solid rock. Hallelujah.
Built on nothing less than Jesus' blood. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want to call on our daddy for the final declaration. You know, it's a praying church. Amen. It's a praying church. We don't get tired of praying. Amen. And God has been faithful. And I pray as he declares, he will catch us in Jesus' name. He will not miss us. Let's be in our feet, please.
We, Psalm 90, verse 17, we opened it earlier. And we said, you lift up your letters that you have written to God. It occurred to me, even when I sat there, that some of you don't have faith. And I want you to have faith. That's why I refer back to it. What you have written casually, you will take them for approval.
Yeah.
The Bible says, and may the Lord our God show us his approval.
Amen.
So, brothers and sisters, I need you to make that statement yourself. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Our Father and our God, it has pleased you gloriously, generously. You have showered your blessings upon us. You have disappointed all tokens of liars. With mighty God, you have proved the adversaries wrong. The government of the nation, you proved them wrong. And you have brought us safely. And this year shall be a safe haven for you. This year, 2021, shall be a safe haven for you. The Lord has delighted you by granting you victory. You will walk in year 2021 in victory.
Amen.
In year 2021, you will walk in success.
Amen.
In year 2021, you are walking in abundance.
Amen.
In year 2021, since you have seen the word that says approval, anything to submit that require approval, they are approved.
Amen.
The Lord says they are approved.
Amen.
The Lord says they are approved.
Amen.
Your effort thus far will carry you successfully.
Amen.
You will finish this year well.
Amen.
And you will finish it strong.
Amen.
You have entered this year with your spouse, for those that are married, and your children. Every of your investment that you have brought into this year, you will not lose any.
Amen.
As a matter of fact, you will have increases. As a matter of fact, at the conclusion of this year in December, when you will take count of your stock, your cup will have run it over. It shall be so. It shall be so. It shall be so. When you depart right now to go home, you are not departing from the presence of the Lord. I decree that the angels of the Lord will walk with you this year. I decree the angels of the Lord will walk with you this year. You will never be lonely. You will never be lonely. You will never be lonely. Any nation and city and community and household that Joseph entered, blessing has entered the place. From now henceforth, because you carry the seed of Jesus in you, wherever you go, blessing, fame,
amen,
abundance,
amen,
increases,
amen,
safety,
amen,
follow you.
Amen.
So it shall be.
Amen.
In the name of the Father,
amen,
in the name of the Son,
amen,
in the name of the Holy Spirit,
amen,
in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Settled.
Hallelujah.
It is time to do what? To fly, no limits. It is time to do what? No limits. Hallelujah. Let's share the grace. Happy New Year. You are blessed.